Top 5 NIT 97.1 83.5%. That is 97.1 is the percentile to get the CSE branch. And if you want to get into the top 5 college with any type of branch, that is top 5 NIT, then 83.5. This is Amit and you are watching my channel Information and Educational Video. So here I will talk about percentile versus SC category rank. If you are a SC student, please try to watch this video up to the last, because after percentile versus your rank, I will talk about the minimum percentile to get into NIT, IIIT, GFA. That is top 5, top 10, top 20, 15 and lower as well. If you are not a SC student, please try to share this video to a SC student so that they will get the information, that is complete information for their better college admission. So let's get started with the video. For 99, 150 rank or less than that, 98, 400 or less than that, 97, under 700, for 95, under 1.5000, for 90, under 3.3000, for 85, under 6000, for 80, under 9000, for 70, under 15,000, for 60, under 25,000, for 50, under 38,000. Total number of students from SC category every year, that is unique number of students after combining both the session, is around 80,000, sometime it 83,000. So it will be around that only, it can be 78,000, 76,000 as well. Now I will talk about the cutoff percentile. Before that, I would like to inform you, I am providing the complete mentorship guidance. If you are targeting the higher percentile, I will be guiding you to get the good result on a daily basis based on your expectation, how much you want. On that note, you will be doing the work, but under my guidance everything will be done, and after the result I will be guiding you for the complete college selection and document verification, that is from now until you get into the college. And it is not only for the JEE examination but for other exam as well. If you want, you can contact me through Instagram or WhatsApp number. Already lots of students are registered with my guidance. If you want, you can register, otherwise you may regret later also if you will do any mistake. If you are sure about your information and confidence about the exam, you can do it by yourself as well. So let's continue this video. That is for top 5 NIT 97.1 83.5%. That is 97.1 is the percentile to get the CSE branch. And if you want to get into the top 5 college with any type of branch, that is top 5 NIT, then 83.5%. If you are from home state or if you are a female, with no matter from home state or other state, you will be getting the same college with low percentile as well, that is mentioned here. Now if you talk about for IIIT, 89.2, 85.4 percentile is required, and for GFA, 84.4, 65.2 percentile. For top 10, 93, 80.4, that is for NIT, and for IIIT, 80.4, 77.7, and for GFA, it is 78 and 71. For top 15, it is 90 and 77, for NIT, for IIIT, 77.5, 73.8 percentile, and for GFA, it is 74 and 69. Now if you talk about for top 20, it is 86 and 75 for NIT, and for GFA and for IIIT, actually it is 75 and 69, and for GFA 70 and 65 percentile. Now if you talk about the lower one, then 81, 73, that is for NIT college, for IIIT 72 and 67, for GFA it is 65 and 62 percentile. So this was about the complete information regarding SC category strength. Hope this video will help you a lot, and please try to help me as well by doing subscribe. And if you want to get the same information in Hindi language, please try to subscribe my Hindi channel, that is Admission Academy. Thank you.